are jugglers primarily now, but not really. We're more of a comedy team that uses juggling as a
means to express our comedy.
Yeah, exactly.
Or try to be funny.
Using the power of my mind and the power of my mind.
The spark, what actually makes us different from other people, is that our rapport between the two of us. I mean, we have known each other for so long.
Too long.
I mean, it's funny to watch us deal with each other on stage.
It's time for a volunteer.
We need somebody really strong.
Someone really brave.
And somebody really stupid.
Just as far as being able to fit into any space and do any kind of concept. If you have an idea for a party or an event or anything at all you're doing, we can fit ourselves into that.
Have you ever heard of fly-by-night jugglers?
No.
Yes,
no.
You're supposed to lie. Have you ever heard of fly-by-night jugglers?
No.
Lie.
Okay. Have you ever heard of fly-by-night jugglers?
No.
Oh. Can you lie? Say that you have. Have you ever heard of fly-by-night jugglers?
No. Okay.
We're going to talk to you.
My name's Ryan.
I'm Steve.
And
Steve. Nice.
I'm Lars.
Lars?
Yeah.
Nice. Where are you from, Lars?
I'm from Sweden.
Sweden.
Yes.
Lars from Sweden. That's pretty cool.
Have you seen our new show?
No, I haven't seen the old one even.
You didn't see the old show?
No.
Why do you keep slipping in and out of accents, sir?
Because I'm Swedish.
Oh! What'd you guys do? Did you just go see a show?
Yeah, we're just being with you. We're very happy.
That is fantastic. That is fantastic.
This is the show right here.
Exactly.
This is the show, right?
It's showtime.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Wow, you kissed me, really.
Oh. Good night.
We just got kissed by a
old lady.
I kind of enjoyed it, actually.
It's just because you're...
I know.
So what did you think of our new show, Storm?
It was most fabulous. These guys were so entertaining. They made me cry. They made me laugh. They moved me from here to there.
Thank you!
Performing with the same person pretty much your whole life, you don't step on each other's toes. You don't talk over them when they're trying to say anything.
You don't like interrupt them as they're speaking.
Exactly.
Anything like that.
It just doesn't happen. It doesn't happen.
I mean,
Five down tattoo. If you don't look good,
we don't care.
Never been to a show that I haven't enjoyed in some capacity. I love doing this. This is what we do.
It's fun, you know?
Definitely fun.
We're weird.